Nikki here. It is Sunday the 13th of June. It's a little bit noisy here at the moment. Windows are open because it's a warm day again. Hopefully it will end soon and I won't be so hot. Again, I'm on trick or treat. I'm doing, I kind of adapted the rotation again. what I normally do is I spend 3 weeks on a project, but every Friday I'll stitch on something different. So I spend, not the entirety, so 18 days. So instead of keep switching the projects around on the stand, what I've decided to do is I'm going to work 18 days on this, which would have been the equivalent of the 3 weeks that I would have stitched on it. And I'm going to do that in one chunk. I have a few days left on that. Gets me through to it's 13th day. So it gets me stitch on it on the 18th. And then I'm going to switch. And I'm going to switch to a little light reading. And I'm going to do that for my week. Minus the one day. So just 6 days. Just compressing all the time together. Not skipping on the Friday. So I'm going to do 6 days on a little light reading. And then for the remainder of the month, which is another 6 days, I'm going to stitch on Death Head Moth, which is what I would have stitched on for the Fridays during the month, and the extra days that kind of outside of the rotation when I divide it into weeks. So 6 days of Death Head Moth, and then that should give me a nice chunk of time to get some more progress on that. So kind of rather than doing it in bits and pieces and only making a little bit of progress, more of a chunk, which means I can get more done. Talking of which, more done. I finished another page on Trick or Treat. This is page 12 finished. In the end, I got most of the roof in, and then I thought I'll just get the sky done and the branches, and then I just finished this bit off. Yesterday afternoon, a lot of stitches. There are so many colour changes in the windows. Only to be expected, really. So, I'm going to start on page 13 today. So the project is 9 pages wide, 9th page is teeny tiny. So I'm a third of the way through the row already, which is nice. So I'm going to do my stitch with me on page 13. Now obviously I've already started it because working down from the page above. I've got this little gargoyle cap that I'm going to be working on and getting that finished, and then we'll do some of the blues in the sky. We've got the roof coming down the other side. There's a lot less blue and a lot more house on this page, which is something to look forward to. So I'll get started with that. And I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.